have Echo this time. Don't play him much, but ever since I got the skin, I've been wanting to play him. I think normally in ARAM, if a Luden's Echo is to be built on a character, you normally rush it. Even on characters that don't normally buy it, build it, whatever, you typically build it anyway. Also, I should probably look into making or editing these rune sets, because I basically have a couple of old sets. I see, oh, this one has Electrocute, and it's an Electrocute prioritized champ, so I'll play it, even though the minor runes don't really fit. Well, yes, I typically don't agree with rushing Rod of Ages on an area due to the fact that it's quick charge. I mean, you don't really need to rush it. I'm gonna rush Lich Bane first. Might be a bad idea. They kind of need AP for Lich Bane to matter. Scoozy? He told it to teleport, but didn't teleport. What? Thank you. What was the plan there? I'd debate that. Ah, come on, Lucy. Oh, come on, Lucy. Don't pray for me, pray for my enemies. That flash. And yes, that's all I wanted because I had enough to get Lich Bane. Yes, I know, we know your ult is on cooldown, because you like to use it the moment you get it, whether it's a good idea or not. And finally a Teemo building for Shroom found online. Not sure how that tower hit me, but, you know, whatever. Not exactly sure what that rocket was. I don't know what the Hecarim's problem is. Keeps trying to be a playmaker, but he's just throwing. My might wouldn't block my entire right eye. Oh shit. One second. I saw the timer after I also don't know why I couldn't E. Was that out of mana? It's a bit late now. Ah, Titanic Hydra. Adolescence. Oh bull. The perma CC. Still not sure how it was perma CC'd though. I was only knocked up once. Now, don't think I was stunned. That's their only CC. But what is, I gave my life for the game.